this is going to be a unboxing video. The XR200 Macintosh speakers. I guarantee you will not see an unboxing of the XR200s anywhere. The new ones, anyway, because I searched nationwide, and this is the last, guarantee it, last pair of XR200 Macintosh speakers that are new on the market. So here goes the unboxing. Most of you know, in the high fidelity world, Macintosh as an amplifier company, but they also hand make high-end speakers. So if you haven't heard of them, enjoy. If I can get this open. This is not going to be a fancy video. It's just going to be a simple piece in the head. Box open. I don't do a lot of videos, so bear with me here. So these, the MSRP for a new pair of these is about $22,000. I was able to get these for about half price, actually a little bit less. So I got really lucky. And the only reason I got them that deal from Audio Classics was, number one, I got a good military discount. They really appreciate military over there, so I appreciate that. And they were discontinued, so they significantly were able to lower the price. If they were new, they wouldn't have been able to ship them from the East Coast. You would have had to go into the store and buy them. So I got really lucky. And they are about 130 pounds unboxed. So here we go. All right, so I guess that's how they, I got disconnected. So that is what it looks like in the inside. Continuing here. So this is the top here. So we'll do this without damaging anything. Macintosh Legendary Performance. Carefully lift these bad boys up. Beautiful. Wow. That finish is amazing. That's beautiful. So you got the, what do they call it? The tri-connection. Tri-wiring. Here, let me turn it around so y'all can see it. That is the thing of beauty. Piano finish. Wow. So I got the first one unboxed. Let's take a look at these beauties, and you can just see the finish and quality is just stunning on these things. Everything's just beautiful. Look at that shine. XR200 speakers. Beautiful finish. And the finish, you can't really tell much on the camera, but it is just remarkable finish. Three 8-inch woofers gives very, very deep bass and crisp. Beautiful speakers.